Michelle Gibbs from MG Art Class. This is the third part in a three-part series for this sunset painting. And what we're going to be looking at today is just strengthening up the design and just putting in the finishing touches for this painting. So now I'm starting to go on a little bit thicker with the lighter areas, because you really want the sun to come forward and the light to come forward. So it's quite a good idea to put the paint on a little bit thicker so it stands out a little bit more.